church in America. We pray now, oh God, for every pastor and leader now. We pray, oh God, that you will continue to give everyone divine wisdom as they lead your church and as they lead your people down the way that you have us to go. I pray, oh God, for divine instruction, oh yes, and divine understanding in this season, oh God, that we will be a people, hallelujah. Every pastor, every leader, every Christian, every believer will be a person now that will keep their ear toward your mouth and hear what you have to say during this season of turmoil. I pray, oh God, that you will give us instruction on how to navigate the troubled waters. I pray, oh God, that you'll give us instruction on how to cross the bridges. I pray, oh God, that you'll give us instructions on what our next move is. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord, that you're giving instruction and divine wisdom now. We pray now, God, your word says that if any man needs wisdom, lacks wisdom, desires wisdom, that all he has to do is to seek you and ask for it, and you promise to give it to him liberally. And so I pray and declare, I intercede and stand in the gap now for every religious leader now, that they will be a people that will seek your face for wisdom. Wisdom on what to do next. Wisdom on what to say next. Wisdom on where to go next. Wisdom on what to build next. Wisdom on what to implement next. In the name of Jesus, wisdom, wisdom. We need wisdom. We need wisdom now on how to navigate our affairs. We need wisdom now on how to run our houses. We need wisdom now on how to build relationship. We need wisdom now on making the right connections. We need wisdom now, oh yes, on forming the right partnerships. We need wisdom now on writing our goals. We need wisdom now on plotting out our plans. And so we pray for wisdom now, God, to navigate our dreams, to do what you told us to do. We need wisdom now to go through our purpose in life. We need wisdom now, and we declare wisdom, wisdom. We declare wisdom now. Let wisdom be our portion. Let us seek wise counsel. Let us not shun wise counsel, God, but let us seek it in the name of Jesus. We pray for wisdom. We feel a stirring, oh yes, in the earth, oh God, of what you're trying to do in this season. We feel the stirring of restoration that is coming to the land. We feel the stirring of revival that is coming to the land. We feel the stirring. We feel the stirring, oh God. And we pray for wisdom, oh God, that will help us to implement what you're trying to birth. We can pray for wisdom, oh God, to help us push through what you're trying to birth. We thank you, oh God, that you've impregnated us now with vision in this season. You've impregnated us now with dreams in this season. We thank you, God, that you've impregnated us now with purpose, oh God, for such a time as this. And we thank you. We thank you that you're giving us wisdom to carry this baby well. We thank you, oh God, that you're getting ready to cause us to go into delivery, oh yes, to push and bring forth the manifestation of every promise, oh yes, of every promise, of every covenant, oh God, of every word that you've spoken over every manifestation. It's getting ready to come to pass. We thank you, oh God. We thank you. We thank you for your wisdom. We thank you, oh God, that you're giving us the strength. You're giving us the tenacity. You're giving us the fortitude to bring forth in the earth that which you placed on the inside of us in the name of Jesus. So we say, God, let it come forth. 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 And we serve the enemy. Notice that your plans to deter, your plans to destroy, your plans to steal and kill, what God is trying to push through in this season, it will not work. Because the blood of Jesus, woo, the blood of Jesus, The blood of Jesus is on purpose. The blood of Jesus is on revelation now. The blood of Jesus is on divine destiny. We plead the blood of Jesus on destinies. We plead the blood of Jesus over revelation. We plead the blood of Jesus over every prophetic word. Hallelujah. We plead the blood, the blood, the blood. We need buckets and buckets of the blood. Oh yes, oh God. So that we can push through. We can push through and bring forth what you told us to manifest, what you told us to build, what you told us to do. We will bring it forth now. We will bring it forth now. You will bring it forth now. We thank you. We thank you. That you're sending divine provision. We thank you that you're unlocking potential. Yes, oh God. We thank you, we thank you. We thank you, we thank you. We thank you. Yes, that we're pushing in this season. We're pushing. We're pushing. Yes, we are. We're pushing, we're pushing. We're pushing until it comes. We're pushing until it comes out. We're pushing until it manifests. We're pushing now. You're giving us grace to push. You're giving us grace to push. You're giving us grace to press harder to see what tomorrow holds. You're giving us grace to push in this season. We will not push in doubt. We will not push in fear. We will not push with uncertainty. We will not push scared, but we will do it confidently, knowing that you are not a God that you shall lie, knowing that you are not a God where your word will return unto you void. And so we stand on the promises of God, and we push. Ah, we push. We push now. We push, yes. We push, oh God. We birth now the revival that you're trying to get in. We open up ourselves as empty pitchers before a full fountain, oh God, and say, have your way in our lives. We surrender and we submit our wills. We surrender our authority to you, oh yes, and we bow to your plans. We bow to your authority. We bow to your plans. We bow to your agenda. We bow. Yes, we do. We bow. Oh, we bow. We bow. Yes, God. Yes, in the name of Jesus. We bow. We kill ourselves. We put ourselves on the altar of sacrifice lamb, so that what you want to do can come through us. In the name of Jesus, we bow. We bow in submission. We bow in surrender. Yes, Lord. Yes. We bow. We bow. We bow to you. We bow to it. And we say, let it be so. We say, let it be so. We say, let it be so. Let it be, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Let it be, let it be. We bow so that it can come to pass. We surrender so that it can come forth. We submit so that it can manifest in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, oh yes. We feel the stirring. We feel the stirring. And we remove ourselves. We remove every blockade. Oh yes, God. We remove ourselves. We remove every blockade. We remove every post that's trying to stop the work of ministry, that's trying to stop the work of God. We remove it now so that your plans can have free course, so that your revival can have free course. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. pressure to push through the pain. Yes, you're giving us the strength to push through the pressure, to push through the pain, to bring forth what you want to bring forth.
Come forth, I feel it.